But really, I want to start with thanking all of our speakers, moderators, and others who came long distance really just to attend this, to participate, to brainstorm, to help us take this series. As you know, we started this last year at a very small scale. Madhukar was here, Yogesh was here, Uni was here, Uni number two was here, or the other Uni. So I think in this panel almost, yeah, barring Henning, everyone else was there last year. Last year, as we said, it was a one-day event. It was more or less focused on a very specific policy measure, which was the Bayh-Dole Act. This year, we're very lucky because Henning actually planted the seed for this conference through a series of emails because Henning was very, very interested in South Asian IP policy. He's been interacting with me on the email for a bit now and commenting on various aspects. And he's got a number of papers that deal with the international dimension from a very strong developmental perspective. And so he planted the seed, and I said, you know, so long as you can manage the finance at your end, we can host it. And so he pulled through something, and when we got it done, so and we really thank them for participating with us, for collaborating with us. He's got a fantastic team that came down with him from the Max-Planck, and we also had Professor Heidecke, who graciously accepted our invitation to come down from the University of Freiburg. And Professor Heidecke has a very significant relationship already with NUJS, being a visiting professor here. So with this terrific team from Germany, we were able to put together some good sessions and have some thought-provoking presentations on the various themes that we outlined. Of course, I have to thank the Ministry of HRD for really instituting this position that made all of this possible. Mr. Raghavinder was here in the morning, and most of you may have heard his presentation if you were here in the morning. And one of the reasons they instituted the chair, I mean, the chair was actually Madhukar's idea. He's sitting right here. He was the ex-registrar of copyrights. So he conceptualized it, and of course, now it's being run across the country in various law schools and universities, and we're getting, I think, a little better intellectual property policy and scholarship output and more debates, at least, thanks to this move. Of course, they're a bit slow with sending money, and they still haven't sent the conference money, but we'll leave that for another day. I want to thank the sponsors who stepped in, because the government didn't fund this in time. Microsoft, KNS Partners, Altasut Global, and S. Majumdar and Company for very generously coming forward on a last-minute call and really telling us that they'd be willing to really donate a bit generously so that we can run this with some kind of satisfaction. Of course, the major thanks really go to our students. I mean, I really didn't do much. It was really a fantastic student crowd here that did everything and made all of this possible. I mean, you see it running, at least by our own standards, so well, simply because of the sleepless nights and the number of hours that they've toiled and really put their blood, sweat into this thing. A team led by Shayoni and Pragya. And we also, for those of you, unfortunately we couldn't invite all of you, but those of you who made it on the boat yesterday, it was really the work of one student who constructed the entire upper deck very creatively. And as we spoke on creativity and innovation, he actually went out there and demonstrated what true creativity was. Arnab, a big thanks to him. And he's, again, organizing the puppet show, so at least to show some consideration for the efforts that he's put in, I would request as many of you to stay for possible, to stay for this event and witness the fantastic talent that you see with this puppet show. And we had people from outside. I mean, typically our conferences are run with the IP chair. I have research associates, Prashant Reddy, and Arnab Roy is actually a research associate with the IP chair. Both of them, I'd like to thank them as well. And we normally do it with the Student IP Society, which is the IPTLS, which really does 99.9% of the work. So And this, and apart from the student society, we had others also from the outside helping us, especially with the catering. I think Deepta Sri has to be thanked. But the full list, Shayoni will give you. I may miss some names here and there. So forgive me for that. But again, I want to reiterate something that I said last year. I've been harping on this theme for a while now, and I keep telling all my friends who are working abroad and from this country who've been educated here to come back. Because when I came back after 5 to 6 years in Western institutions, either doing research or teaching, I think one of my greatest apprehensions was, would I ever fit in within a framework that all of us know to be all too bureaucratic and all too painful, with the number of gray hairs determining how much leeway and academic freedom you get. And so I took a shot coming back, and I must say, not only has there been not a sense of regret, but it's been the best decision I've made. And the reason for that is fairly simple. The students that you get here, I've never seen in other parts the kind of dedication for programs, the kind of commitment, the kind of passion that I've seen here. They're willing to really go to great lengths to contribute to educational causes, to contribute to intellectual property policy. And that kind of commitment I haven't seen, and I think that makes all the bureaucracy here worthwhile. So I have much to thank them for. For those of you who are big fans of Hindi movies, and to use a cliched line, the standard line in Diwar, right? One of the brothers tells the other brother, mere paas gaadi hai, bungalow hai, daulat hai. To translate to the German audience, one brother tells the other, that I have a car, I have a big house, I have a lot of wealth. What do you have? The other brother says, "Mere paas maa hai." I have my mother. And so, I'd like to take the creative liberty of changing that to "Mere paas students hai." So with that, let me invite Shayoni to really do the more extensive vote of thanks, and a big thank you again to all of you. Thank you.